warming and welcome, and thank you for coming out on this cloudy day. When we did this last 2 years ago, it was a baking, broiling, hot, sunny day, and everybody was burning in the band. So this is actually a little refreshing. 2 years ago, I had the privilege of conducting this group. My name is Doug McCauley, and I direct the West Vancouver Youth Band, which was also founded by Arthur Delamont in 1930. And we're the last surviving of the Delamont bands, unfortunately, in terms of being a continuous running organization. And some of our alumni are now playing along with this group as well. It's a real honor to be in front of this ensemble. 2 years ago, I was to share the conducting duties with two other people, and that didn't quite work out. I ended up doing the whole thing. And this time, I was to share it with a couple of other people, and that wasn't working out. But then it did. And we have the great fortune of having a wonderful conductor with us. Maeda is the conductor of the adult bands in West Vancouver. In the same band room, he shares our space with the West Vancouver Youth Band. He conducts the Sea to Sky Wind Ensemble. He's a marvelous trumpet player, conductor, and an extraordinary instrument repairman as well. Please welcome Tack to the stage.
Good evening. It's always nice to hear band warming up with March. So now they are warmed up nicely, I hope. So now we are about to play, written by Peter Rhodes, Colorama. This is one of the nice old-time arrangements. Enjoy.